Hello everyone, now we are going to do this question, which is for the redox reaction MnO4 minus plus C2O4 2 minus plus H plus gives Mn2 plus plus CO2 plus H2. The correct coefficients of the reactants for the balanced equations are MnO4 minus C2O4 minus 2 minus H plus. So the options are 16, 5, 2. And second option 2, 16, 5, third 2, 5, 16, and fourth 5, 16, 2. So basically what we have to find out, we have to find out the correct coefficient of these reactants, of these three reactants to balance the equation. Okay, to balance this equation, what coefficient will these three are having? So let's see what's the answer. Yeah. As you can see that MnO4 and after the reduction with C2O4 plus H positive gives Mn, and C2O4 2 minus gives the CO2 on the oxidation. Okay, so let's find the n factor. The n factor of MnO4 minus is 5, and n factor of C2O4 minus 2 minus is 2. The ratio for the n factor of MnO4 minus and C2O4 minus is 5:2. Okay, so the molar ratio for the balanced equation reaction is 2:5. So it's 2:5. So 2 is the coefficient of MnO4 minus and 5 is the coefficient of C2O4 2 minus. So after we got this, as we can say that the 2 Mn are over here, so the 2 we have the coefficient of this. Okay, 5 C2 means 10 C, so 10 C is over here, and O2 means 20 O2, so 4 into 5, so basically 20 O2, so 10 CO2. Okay, now the H and O are over here, so in order to match them, we have just multiplied with 8, so that it gonna balanced, because the 2 into 4, 8 O are over here, so we basically add the 8 coefficient over here, so it's become 8H2, and 8H2 means 16H positive. So basically the correct answer will be third. So thank you everyone.